Guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Mark here. If you never watched my last video, it was the Monaco qualifying. I am starting P6. So let's get right into this. This is my favourite track, Monaco, sorry. I just love how it's like, it's fast. It's a street race, so I really enjoy racing at Monaco. So the thing is, I am starting P6. That's the worst thing. This Monaco doesn't have that many corners to overtake. I'll see you on the grid.
The cars we drive have come up almost ready to go then. This is what...
Cannot wait. Start P6.
Okay, don't try anything silly into one. It's going to be crazy in there. Just do your best to stay out of trouble.
Gonna come in lap 7. Hopefully my tyres can last that long. Lights out and off we go. Got not bad start. We're up to P4 already after what we've just done.
Unnecessary wear to your transmission. Try to take it easy. You risk losing it.
So we're already up P4 after starting P6 and we've got past like Helmut and Wendon. Anyway, turn 1 was a mess.
DRS is now enabled, will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone.
Some imminent gearbox issues. Watch out for jams and missed gears.
Thank you.
to the leader is 5.2 seconds.
Kevin Raikkonen is right behind us, like right there. So he's going to put so much pressure on me to try to get back up to fourth when he started. So I need to be careful to watch him if he is trying to overtake. He's also going to go to quite a small track.
You'll lose your small amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing.
I might just stay out another lap just in case Kimi Räikkönen comes in this lap, so I get a big gap to come out for. Thank you.
Tesla. We're leading our teammate by 13.9 seconds. Coming at the end of this lap. Our gap behind is 7.6.
No, I do not like damage online, so I haven't minded it.
Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires.
No. I don't want any penalty.
Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now.
Oh, come on. 56!
Is 13.1 seconds.
So my plan did not go as well. That I want to get a big enough gap to come back out P1. But I'm down sat in P6 to overtake Ocon.
We're not going to be able to this engine mode much longer, we're about a lap above the target. Drop down to mix too soon.
Not that long to go, we've got 8 laps remaining. Come, I've actually hit the line again. Inside of me, but I have defended him, so he's never got past it. But is the last time can I still defend? That's a yes.
Thank you. target is plus 2. Let's move to mix 2 or 3, please.
Comp, oh man. We've only got 3 laps remaining, so well, basically 4, last lap, next lap, other lap, and the final lap. So we've just got 4 laps remaining, actually. So what I am going to do, if F1 2019 is coming out, what cars I'm not have, what have I not done in my in my YouTube channel? Well, I'll do the rest of the cars in 2019. So, like, my next car will be the car, like the Fernando Alonso and stuff of Van Dorn. And then, if 2019 comes out, I'm going to pick a. We'll pick a Williams.
6.8 seconds. Thank you.
So I do have a bad problem with the gearbox. It's not let me change. So I might need to...
We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. It'll cost us a little bit of time, but we're nearly at the end of the race.
Also, I'm not going to give up this race, so I'm just going to have to deal with it no matter what.
Brilliant, nice move. Our gap to the car in front is 12.5 seconds.
Videos, so just comment down below if you want me to do any. See you later!